Today's September 1st, 2016, doing a video inspection at 415-38 Sunnydale in Northville, going through the main access.